Welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. Today has been pretty wild. I drove, showed up to work 6:30. I was gonna do my normal 6:30 to 3:30 or 3 whatever and go rafting with Tanner and Alicia. Well, Alicia's not motivated because it's cold, and that's all right. Anyway, today the wind race is happening. I wasn't gonna show up, but we had an extra person at work, and I worked extra this week. So I don't have to take vacation time to get off half my shift today, and I'm in a rush. Registration was supposed to end around right now, 11 o'clock, but I've been asking people to sign me up, and somebody said that as long as I make it before 11:30, I should be fine. So I'm hoping that I can get my cash and get all signed up so that I can race my 12R for the first time, or race a 12R for the first time since the green race. I don't even think I've paddled a longboat since the green race, which is pretty cool. Pretty cool to compete. We got 1 week to the little white race, so I'm itching. Yeah, guys, enjoy. All right, so I just left the general store. I had to stop at the ATM to get my cash for my entry fee, and I have 12 minutes to make it to the put-in. I got off work at 10:30. It's now 11:18. Had to go home and grab both those boats in the back. Hopefully I don't get a speeding ticket on the way to the put-in. They told me to come work on my album. I'm trying to go find out the price on the boat. Okay. Find a bitch that like Megan Thee Stallion. She get her with Nasty. She driving the boat. Drive the boat. All this shit that they making me born. Give me something to buy while I ride with the pole. Here you go. Okay. I needed some shit with some bop in the car. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mouth. I was swerving that whip. Oh,
what's up, dog? Is this where we sign up for the race?
Tight.
Good, man. How you doing? Good to see you. It's been a while.
Dan! You
registered? Yes. May I?
Your bib number on the bottom of that, Dan.
Where's Zach's? That's his registration? Do you have a bomb-proof roll? No.
I need you to help them and maybe duck out of racing if it's necessary.
Oh, God.
We do have a good safety crew set up.
Damn.
Key positions, I'm kind of asking if something happens outside of those.
Three?
Yeah, one, two, three, and then
we're basically at the end anyway.
This is six.
You guys figure out your goal.
Yeah,
three, four, is two, six.
Yeah, a bunch of fours, and you're upstream.
Well, I might have missed the start. We'll see.
Yeah. I missed longboat.
back on Instagram, dude?
No, that's my YouTube.
Thank you.
nice grip tape. I started like 10 seconds after everybody was. I have no outfitting. Yeah. Keeping you straight, Paul. Thank you. said Brett Longboat was at 12:30. No,
it didn't. Oh, yeah. Way to come from the back, Jack. Yeah! Solid,
dude.
Covered the whole field, man.
I looked back, I saw...
Five miles into the run and fucking... Look at all this water! What the heck, man? Where's all it coming from?
Oh,
come on. Look at that.
How much water I raced in my boat. Rain. Rain.
That was undone. God, idiot!
Well, you live and learn in life, eh? Thanks for watching. Come back for more. Stoked to take fourth in a race that I started so poorly and set myself up so poorly in. Cheers, guys. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more cool stuff. Shrig out!